Scarface 2, The Next Generation is a straight-to-DVD sequel to Scarface that is just as bad as it sounds. Turns out Elvie's womb wasn't as polluted as we thought, as she was secretly pregnant with Tony's child. Now a single mother, she is trying to balance her life as a lawyer while raising little Tony, who is a menace at school. Little Tony is a child caricature of Tony Montana, down to the accent and even wearing matching clothes. He's always saying, "mang," and cursing. I did laugh at his one line when he said, "this playground is like a juice box waiting to be sucked," but like the rest of the puns in the movie weren't funny. So, like I said, Elvira is a lawyer, and she's taking a big case against a pharmaceutical company that knowingly produced defective medicine. In the court, she goes on a long, impassioned speech about the dangers of importing fish oil and the need for the United States to return to the gold standard. Little Tony ends up pulling the fire alarm, and everyone is left in the rain as Elvira spanks Little Tony until he sobs. This movie should never have been made.